Hey everyone, I'm Max Dalton, and in this video I'll show you how to archive and unarchive conversations in the Signal app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. If your Signal conversation list is getting full, a simple solution is to archive your inactive chats. Archiving your Signal conversations doesn't delete those discussions, but rather moves them to an archive in a separate location in the app. And if someone sends a message in any of your archive chats, that chat is moved out of the archive and back to your main conversation list. Alternatively, if you decide you want to move an archived conversation back to your main chat list on your own, you can do that as well. In this video, I'll show you how to both archive and unarchive Signal conversations on an iPhone, iPad, or Android device. I'll walk through this on an iPhone and we'll speak to how you can do this on Android. First, let's walk through the steps to archive a Signal chat on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Tap to launch the Signal app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device and then navigate to the conversation you want to archive. Step 2. If you're using an iPhone or iPad, swipe slowly from right to left across that conversation to reveal options for that chat, one of which will be archive. If you're using an Android device, you'll need to slowly swipe from right to left to reveal this menu. Tap Archive. That conversation will be removed from your conversation list automatically. You can access any of your archived chats in Signal by scrolling to the bottom of your conversation list and tapping Archived Chats. The archive screen will be displayed and a list of your archived chats will be shown. Again, if a new message is received in any of your archived chats, that conversation will be removed from the Signal archive and re-added to your normal conversation list. Now let's look at how to unarchive a Signal chat on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device. Step 1. Tap to launch the Signal app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device and then scroll to the bottom of your conversation list where you'll see Archived Chats. Step 2. Tap Archived Chats. The archive screen will be displayed showing a list of your archived chats. Step 3. Scroll through this list until you find the archived conversation you want to remove from the archive. If you're on an iPhone or iPad, swipe from right to left across that conversation to bring up a menu. If you're using an Android device, you'll need to slowly swipe from left to right to display this menu. Tap Unarchive in this menu. That specific chat will be removed from the Signal archive and be re-added to your regular list of Signal conversations. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my website to see more great tutorials like this one.